Hello everyone, my name is Raj, or you can just call me Oracle Kami, my fake name. Today I'm going to be showing you the true way of the Divine Damsel Devastation by being a Beijing opera like Yun Jin from Genshin Impact. And also, I need to tell you something. People were attracted by that video because of her singing. And she recorded that on the Jade Chamber, which is a specific flying palace where it's actually rebuilt it, but it was destroyed at the first time, so Ningguang rebuilt it. So now I'm gonna be singing on the Jade Chamber, but now I'm not on the Jade Chamber, so I'm gonna be starting in my house. Let's 3, 2, 1. This is Devine and Damsel today. But today I have a new tip to tell you. But today I'm gonna tell you right now! The crane once returned, and once she was spurred and turned and left alone. Now she might be found with friends all around, to whom she is bound a home. This is the true tale of the Divine Damsel of Devastation, and also included Shen He ended, the new character of Genshin Impact. So I tell you to download Genshin Impact so you can see that beautiful tale and see the whole story about it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe to Rajiv Jha. Thank you.